Hey, what's up guys? This is Gary coming back to you here from the Ramsey Custom Shop, and I wanted to let you know about a new detailed step-by-step video training series that I've created to show you how to create these beautiful metal art pieces. Now, I've taken some of the very best tips, techniques, and methods from some famous painters such as Chip Foose, John Kosmoski, and Shut Your Face Garage to create this video series to show you all the details, the equipment, the paint guns, the kinds of paint, how to save money, how to mix paint, candy paints, opaque paints, clear coat, you name it, all the details, step by step, easy to follow so that you can go from a beginner to creating these beautiful paint jobs. All right, I wanted to point out the advantage of going with Trucutcnc over some of the competitors out there. And one of the things that you get is not only just a great plasma table, but you get also a lot of details on how to actually tune the software, tune the plasma table to get really crisp, great cuts. And here's an example of that. You know, a star has all these sharp points on it, and you see how it, you know, comes down to a sharp edge, and you got sharp edges there. And some people may take that for granted and just assume that every table can cut like that. Well, I'm here to tell you that every table cannot cut that way. Here's an example of one that someone showed me that they cut on their table, and you see how every point is rounded out. So it's a matter of tuning, it's a matter of getting your cam set up correctly, it's a matter of adjusting your table, getting the backlash out. Lots of details to get cuts, and that's the advantage of going TrueCut over some of the other tables out there. The other thing I wanted to point out is the dross management and dross control. So again, this is just, you saw us cut it there. In fact, you still see the water on the back of it. This is just how it comes off of the table. And look at the dross on the back, how minimal it is. Some edges have none on it. You see that's got none on it there. A little bit right here, and look, I mean, just flick it off of your fingernail. You see some tables that produce a huge amount of dross on the back. Some of it is really stuck on there, hard to get off. And with the Trucutcnc, you see with the right, again, it's the right recipe. It's thickness of material. It's setting the cam up with the right kerf width. It's setting your inside and outside offsets correctly. It's cut height. It's a number of variables that once you get that perfect recipe that Trucut will get you set up with, you can get great cuts with great dross control like that. As the self-appointed plasma table authority on YouTube, I'm here to tell you, stop being weak. Check the link in the description of the video for the Trucut website and go check them out. Thanks, guys. See ya.